I do pump, pump, pump all the time. So as soon as I found this piece by Alex Shapiro, I said, you're going to get a solo. So I thought it was quite interesting how she did that whole arrangement of the electric. At this time, Marche will now introduce us to the Streicher March.
Hi, everyone. So the March was composed by Anna Maria Streicher. She was a German composer and pianist. However, back then, German women were not allowed to publish music. And so she changed her German name to French to Nannette Streicher. This piece was an exercise for Nannette because she is a pianist. She was not